Aku, why does the start of Ramadan vary every year?
This is because the Hijri calendar is based on the moon, which doesn't correspond with the Gregorian calendar, which is based on the sun.
How many days are there in a Hijri calendar?
354 days. A Hijri calendar is 11 days shorter than the Gregorian calendar. This is why Ramadan differs and moves through different seasons.
Which one should we consider then? The sun or the moon?
Allah says in Surah Yunus verse 5, "It is He who has made the sun a shining thing and the moon as a light and measured out its stages that you might know the number of years and the reckoning."
I remember Ibn Kathir saying, "From the sun, the days are known, and from the phases of the moon, the months and years are known."
Very good.
The Prophet said, "When the month of Ramadan begins, the gates of mercy are opened up and the gates of fire are closed and the big devils are chained up."
That's the best thing.
The bad thing is lockdown starts tomorrow. We can't go back to our home.
Let's not lose hope. Almighty does everything in our best interest.
Apu, is it essential that we make dua before every fast?
The obligatory first of Ramadan is different from the nafal first. Allah says in the Quran, "O you who believe, fasting is prescribed for you as it was prescribed for those before you, that you may attain taqwa." Coming back to your question, for the sum of Ramadan, the intention has to be made before Fajr Salah. But for any other nafal fast, you do not need to intend beforehand. Rather, you can even make intention on the day you want to fast.
Alhamdulillah. Thanks for making things easy.
Let's finish the Asr Salah first.
Arafanha, only a few hours are left for Suhoor. Drink more water.
Why, Apu? So that the body remains hydrated.
I didn't ask you.
Okay. You two stop bickering. And one more thing. You must make an intention tonight that you are going to fast tomorrow.
Got it, Apu.
Sleep early.
Good night. Apu, I have a question. Can we fast the day before Ramadan to get used to fasting?
No. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said, "None of you should fast a day or two before the month of Ramadan unless he has the habit of fasting. Then he can fast that day."
Good night.
Apu, how is the moon setting done, locally or globally?
It is narrated by Abu Huraira radiallahu ta'ala anhu that the Prophet said, first when you see the new crescent and end the first when you see it, if it is hidden from you, then wait until the 30 days of Shaban have passed.
Apu, what is the scientific explanation for this?
The new moon can be delayed by 1 or 2 days in different countries. I will give you an example. Though we all live in Bangladesh, the time for iftar in Rajshahi is 5 minutes later than in Dhaka. We follow the sunset for iftar.
Right.
Similarly, we follow lunar sighting for the starting of Ramadan. The countries that lie in the same longitude may have Ramadan on the same day, while others might differ.
Yes, I have recently learned about longitudes and latitudes in geography.
Good. Then tell me, how many degrees is the earth divided into?
360 degrees.
Right. And each degree differs by how many minutes?
4 minutes.
Okay. So 360 into 4 equals to 1440 minutes, equals to 24 hours, which is a full day.
So that's why when it's 4 a.m. in Bangladesh, it's 6 p.m. in USA.
That can be the same in the case of moon sighting.
It makes sense.
Unhappily, as Apu to make biryani, luchi, paesh, halua, paratha, beef, halim, samosa and borane for itta today.
Are you serious? Ramadan is a month of fasting, not feasting.
I know that. Don't tease me.
Then why are you asking?
Sister, calm down.
He started it first.
What did you say?
Just a minute. Aren't you to fasting?
Yes.
The Prophet said, whoever does not give a false statement and evil deeds and speaking bad words to others, Allah is not in need of his leaving his food and drink.
It is recorded in Sahih Bukhari that the Prophet said, fasting is a shield. So the fasting person should avoid physical relation with his spouse and should not behave foolishly and impudently. And if somebody fights him or abuses him, he should tell him, I am fasting.
La hawla wa la quwata illa billah.
Anha, I am fasting, I am sorry.
It's okay.
I only complain of my suffering and grief to Allah.
Saudi Arabia and Bangladesh always celebrate Eid a day apart, but I don't get it.
On our last day of Ramadan, they're already celebrating their Eid.
Then again, it's haram to fast on Eid day. Now how's that?
The beginning and ending dates of Ramadan depend on lunar sighting received in each respective location. Due to the cycle of the moon, the dates may vary
by a day or two.
I see.
That's why a hadith can comfort us in this regard. The Prophet ﷺ said that fast is when we fast and Eid is when we celebrate Eid, that is, as a community.
Alhamdulillah, I feel at ease now. By the way, Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
Allah. It's a time of brotherhood, a time of peace. Muslims are singing praises to Allah. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi alhamd. Families are gathering, remembering Allah. All praise for you, Allah, all thanks to you. The joy of Eid comes only from you. Eid Sa'id, Yomun Farhan, Yomun Jamilun, Eid Sa'id. Eid Sa'id, Yomun Jamilun, Yomun Farhan, Eid Sa'id. This day of rejoicing, this day of peace, did only you make for those who believe. Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. La ilaha illallah. Wallahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar. Wa lillahi alhamd.
Assalamu alaikum everyone.
As we all know, man is to err. So if there are any mistakes, please forgive us. And if you find any benefit watching this, then it's all from Allah Azza wa Jal.
Please pray that Almighty accepts our efforts as a form of Satya Zariya.
May Almighty
grant His Rahma
upon you,
your family,
the entire Ummah, and humanity at large. Jazakallah khairan. Assalamu alaikum.
Change up.
That's the best thing.
Start change up.
That's the good thing.
That's the good thing.
Today, you used to fast it. That's the best thing. That used to fast it.
Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam said that Eid is when we so
the bed.
And one more thing.
Good night.
Says in Surah Yunus verse 5. This is
They are already celebrating their Eid.
Salam saying that
La Hawla
Ma La Hawla Wala Quwwata.
Let's not lose your hope.
It's haram to on plus.
Huh? Are you okay?
And again, it's haram.
Coming back to your question.
Is it now?
You what?
As it now.
Bye.